The other night you came in mad, just about 12 o'clock. Accused me of another man. I swear I haven't got, but no reason. You create a fight, then you rush out. Ask his name, who is my so-called someone else? You accuse me of things I never do. You accuse me of another man. You accuse me. You accuse me. The fact is, you've been seen in the same big yellow car. They know who she is, where she lives, and it's not too far. I hate to believe in things my eyes don't see. Am I just being unfair the way you were to me?
If you don't love me,
if you don't love me,
always leave.
You can I'd never do. You accuse me, now I'm accusing you. You accuse,
you accuse me.
You know, you were right. You had more insight than I gave you credit for. In 5 long years, I never dreamed of another man before. Ooh, but yesterday, I got dressed and I dried my tears. And if I do say so myself, I look the best I had in years. Stopped in a cafe, met the sweetest man, and you know I found out I can do all those things that you said I can. You accuse me of things I thought I'd never, never do. You accuse me of another man, and woo,
you accuse me.
You accuse me of the truth. Don't you know you're the one that caused all this mess?
But you accuse me.
You had the nerve to accuse me, and you were the one riding around in a big yellow car, yellow of all colors.
And you accuse me.
I tell you what, why don't you get her to pick up those very untidy Fruit of the Looms?